Alright. Oh. Oh. Oh! Okay. It's kind of similar to... okay. Alright. This probably doesn't have hustle, but whatever. I guess I'll take it anyway. Oops, I meant to nickname it, but... Anyway, I guess it's a good time as any to see if it's got hustle. Oh, dang, it's got hustle. Okay. Alright then. I guess I might as well explain why I was pseudo-methoding this thing. See, I was going to go after Articuno next, but the thing is, there's a certain person that doesn't have her Articuno yet, and her Articuno hunt is making my Kyogre hunt look like a joke right now, so I'm just thinking I'm going to go ahead and delay my hunt until she ends up getting hers. So, yeah. And I was thinking, do hustle Nidoran male, just because there's only a 30% shot of getting that. Hidden ability and all. But it came way too dang quickly. And now I don't know what to do. So maybe I'll just do Articuno next? I don't know. I don't know. I've been getting a lot of hunts lately where I'm just like not even paying attention and I just see it's shiny. I guess that's what happens when I end up watching random YouTube videos. This time a bunch of creepy stories for whatever strange reason. I don't know. Getting kick out of that while waiting for Smeelum to release more details on homebrew. Anyway. Let's see. What were the IVs on that? Let's see. Outstanding, HP, defense, special attack, special defense, and speed. Okay, yeah, that's a special attacking Nidoran for sure. Yeah. Okay. See, I had a naive nature just to... Let's see if I was going to get a physical or a special attacker. But yeah. Alright then. I guess once I nickname this, I'll probably either be going after Nidoran female or... just doing Articuno, one of the two. I really am at a loss of what to do right now.